Thank you for purchasing an SE Electronics RF Space. We hope it helps give your tracks the studio sound you're looking for, no matter where you're recording. First, remove the space filter and hardware from the packaging. Please keep the packaging safe to store your space when not in use or for transportation. Your space is pretty rugged, but parts may be damaged or lost if not packaged properly. The first step is to attach the hardware to the stand, which is done by loosening the metal brackets, fitting the stand between them, and tightening the key for a secure fit. If your stand's diameter is very large or very small, you may have to adjust the large threaded nut opposite the turning key to fit. Next, attach the L bracket to the rest of the hardware using the smaller metal keys. Attach the space filter to the L bracket with the two included screws, which go through the vertical cutout on the L bracket and into the two holes on the back of the space filter. Your microphone, in a shock mount or a clip, will attach to the standoff mounted to the horizontal portion of the L bracket. An adapter is included so you can mount either US or European mic threads. You can now play with the horizontal positioning of the mic and the vertical and angled positioning of the space filter to get the optimum position for recording. The hardware provides a wide range of adjustment, so you can record a source from almost any angle. The ideal placement for your microphone is where the mic's capsule is approximately even with the front edge of the space filter and centered vertically with the filter. But some mics sound better when pushed a little closer and some a little further away. If your stand feels off balance, we've included some sandbags with the space filter that you can use to weigh down the base of the stand to help keep it sturdy. Feel free to experiment with mic placement, and thanks again for being one of our customers. Happy recording!